You're not going to look tight then.
So, Gabby, I heard you shag with the guy who lived in 49 Bedford Place. And I heard you enjoyed it massively.
Oh, money!
No, to be fair, massive.